Happening tomorrow, Saturn and Jupiter will be at their closest point in 800 years. Jupiter and Saturn will get so close to each other, they'll look like a giant star, with some calling it a Christmas kiss. In reality, the two planets will be 450 million miles apart. The phenomenon will start around 5:30 local time and will appear low in the night sky. Tomorrow also happens to be the winter solstice, marking the start of the winter season. You know who's got more information about all this? Victoria?
Yeah, it's so cool. I'm so excited about this. And this is some video. I know it's just two blips of light, really, but Paul Smith sent this into us. And according to NASA, on Monday, tomorrow, Saturn and Jupiter will appear just 1/10 of a degree apart. So that's just about the thickness of a dime if you hold it out at arm's length in the night sky. Jupiter, the one on the bottom, that'll be brighter than Saturn because it's closer to us, and they'll have more distance between them on Tuesday. So just keep that in mind. Tomorrow, first day, official day of winter, is gonna be the day to see this. The next time we could see a conjunction of this caliber, gonna be in 2080.